I feel like I've been in a coma for the past 20 years, and I'm just now waking up.